Ça va aller.
Stay 99 and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be.
Thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Thank you.
killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! Team AI are counting on us! Use the M&G! Sweep the ground! Keep going, driver!
Found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Thank you.
push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds. And a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? You come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, 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 no, don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Hey,
damn bird is shedding.
Molting, McManus. Birds molt.
I pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue.
Engine's fine, sir. It's a motor.
Light!
The day's still young. We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry. Hurry with that field gun.
Blockades! Hit it!
shots. I found that field gun turret!
Cut them all down!
Edwards, take us over.
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking ducks! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
It'll start it up. Lines backing up.
Oh, big best. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big best. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Edwards, there you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh? Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Pull yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this.
Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Have a look at Bess while we have the time.
Needs fixing up. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can't see a damn thing. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Kann nicht falsch sein! Geht kein Risiko ein! Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht! Meine Kameraden sind gleich hier! Komm raus und ergib dich!
Thank you.
bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on!
Field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Thank you.
That's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out.
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen that myself, Edwards. You're in well, sir. Thank you.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Thank you.
halfway there.
keep kind and calm! Verdammt! Töte diesen Bastard!
Just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Hey, Edward!
She likes it when you swear, boy!
All right, Edwards. Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. We are knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, we've helped you with this, though. Let's not fall apart now. Old Bess has got us in the ground. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Edwards!
tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. To retake Commenry. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. Plan. We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right then.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance so they don't realize we're on our own. I'm gonna have to stop. the outside. Further than that. Thank you.
not get cocky!
Good hit!
Sir!
Edwards! Get moving!
Oh no! Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now!
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now!
Drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
Back up your troubles, you're all big and small, small, small. Wow, you better set up the light, you're back.
Artillery!
Drive, drive!
Thank you.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.